You're strong, you soul reapers.
Thank you for the compliment. I'm guessing that girl is number three. On a personal note, I'm hoping that old man is number one. I'd be much more comfortable if you were number two.
Sorry, but I'm number one.
I was afraid of that. Too bad for me. If you're the strongest, it makes my battle more difficult. You're quite agile, my friend. And you're very strong, that's for sure.
I'd say the same. You dodged my sword attacks. And kept your hat and composure. Settle.
Not too bad.
Settle.
He fired without a gesture!
Stop running away. I made my move, it's your turn. You've seen my Seto twice. It's only fair you return the favor and show me a bunkai.
Your skull-faced friend has presented something called a resurrection. Why don't you show me that? I'll give you an appropriate response.
You're gonna hold out, aren't you?
But I'm not the only one! Oh! Not bad.
Seto.
Now that was a close call. I thought that Seto of yours had nailed me. You gonna play defense all day or what? Stay focused. Or you'll get hurt.
Jushiro!
Looks like this guy's ready to throw down.
Yeah. I want to see it.
Lily Net!
Come. Kickabout. Los Lobos!
Katen Kyokotsu.
All right. Round two. Let's go, Lilynet.
Don't ignore me! Answer me!
Ow!
Bushogama! Takaoni.
You can at least show me what I want. Your bankai.
Maybe you shouldn't be wasting all those shots.
Starrk!
Ushogama!
Don't bother.
I know your right pistol is empty. Now I'm confused. Uh-oh.
Zero. Metralleta. What's wrong? Have you had enough, Captain?
Sōkyō no kotowari!
What the hell? Did he shoot a Seto?
Looks like you're acting out of character. I got you.
Not quite.
Now you can't get to me from this side.
Time to kick ass! Tengubaru! You won't escape.
Now, Starrk!
Right.
Time to play Kinshara.
Here we go, Tengumaru. It's about to get a lot hotter, so deal with it. Hifuki no Kozuchi!
Let's do it. Ready? Get him, Starrk.
Play Kinshara.
Oh. These things are like flames. There's no end to them.
Kinshara Sokyoku Izayoi Bara.
They're a Seto, and they're dangerous when they explode at close range. Damn it!
They're not Setos. I took my own soul and tore it into pieces, and I have made those pieces obey me like partners, so that now I may use them as weapons to destroy you.
What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Impressive. You catch on very quickly. Takaoni. Person on higher ground always wins. Whoa! Takaoni. Huh?
win. Kageoni. Takaoni.
Damn it.
Starrk.
What?
Bushogoma.
Lil Annette, speak up! Where are you? Talk to me!
So, it's finally just the two of us facing off. Iro, Oni Gray.
Thanks to Lilinette's last attack, he's moving a lot slower.
White. You really are quite a difficult opponent.
Why do I have to fight someone this strong?
Black.